Good afternoon. It looks nice if you're hanging out inside and sitting in the chair, but it is cold outside. Mostly sunny skies are with us. Winds, though, still bitterly cold out of the west northwest, about 15 to 25 miles an hour. That's sending air temperatures back to the upper 20s and lower 30s. Factor in that wind, we're feeling more like the teens and 20s across the board. 10 still in Hillsville, 11, that's our wind chill in Whitville. A little bit better across South Boston, still blustery afternoon, though, of course. 27 in South Boston, 15 in Hot Springs. We are feeling more like 14 in Covington. We're going to keep things very, very chilly for the rest of the afternoon and evening, even with complete sunshine. Again, wind chills at the warmest point of the day, even if your thermometer reads in the mid to upper 30s, still going to feel more like the middle 20s. Hanging around the lower 20s by late tonight, early tomorrow morning. Good news is the wind speeds are going to come down significantly late tonight. Still talking about those wind gusts of around 25 to 30 miles an hour through the course of the afternoon. You see there on the line, though, those are the sustained winds, about 15 to 20 miles an hour through the rest of the afternoon and evening. You see that drop off there, though, as we close in on midnight and certainly after midnight. That's when we'll start to see some big time improvements in the wind department. Temperature improvements come tomorrow. Again, today we're back into the upper 30s. Tomorrow we're going to feel much, much better. We are going to increase our clouds, but mid to upper 40s, we'll take it after a day like today. Hanging around 40 on Friday, but that's when we could see the chance and likelihood for snow changing to rain. But you see what happens here. We're going to break free from the deep freeze once we get to the start of the weekend. Temperature is going to climb back up into the 50s and 60s really over the next several days beyond the weekend. Mainly sunny skies are with us. Still some light snow across parts of West Virginia. Had some of that sneak in earlier this morning in areas west of Interstate 81. Now everyone getting in on the sunshine. That's how it stays for the rest of the afternoon. Here's 2-3 o'clock today. Again, we are quiet, just bitterly cold still as those winds stay ramped up. There's 6-7 o'clock this evening, maybe a passing cloud or two. Otherwise, we're going to keep things clear tomorrow. We are quiet going into work. We're quiet coming home on Thursday as well. But we are going to see more clouds come in. And then after midnight, the opportunity for a few light snow showers, mainly north of 461st. And then watch what happens. Here we go and forward in time towards the latter stages of the morning and into the afternoon. You really see the moisture spread through, the blue representing the snow, the pink representing a mix, and then the green representing just plain old rain, mainly across Southside. That's what we will be dealing with. That's why there's no snow forecast for us. Maybe a stray flake or two. But in terms of where we could see some accumulation, and it's not much. This is not a huge deal at all in terms of accumulation. Lynchburg up to an inch. Same deal for Roanoke, Blacksburg, getting into Bland County, Wythe County, Carroll County, Galax, and Grayson County as well. Where we could see a little bit higher amounts. You saw where the snow hangs on just a little bit longer, mainly into the Highlands and into parts of the Mountain Empire, Mountain Lake, into parts of Craig County. And then, of course, from Covington into Allegheny County, into Highland, Bath counties, and of course into West Virginia as well. Mid 40s tomorrow, things getting much, much better. Upper 30s on Friday, so still on the cooler side with that mess coming through. Mid 50s on Saturday. Don't forget, big night. Switch that clock ahead 1 hour before you go to bed. Things are going to start feeling much more like spring as we get into the second half of the weekend and into early next week, Patrick.
Finally getting some spring-like weather in here. It's going to be nice.
We need it after this morning. Today was kind of rough.